Today is a full review of Porsche Le Mans 1966. That's Minichamps model. We will see what we have there, because this is quite amazing model to preview in your shelves. So that's how it looks, the box. Long time I've been looking for this model. That's supposed to be nice. So let's open it. Have a look what is inside. Here is Porsche top, bottom, here we are. That's how it looks. Usually this lining on top, but it's inside for now. Let's take out the model from the box. Here is a hood. That's long tail Porsche from Le Mans 1966. So here you are. That's how it looks. Absolutely gorgeous model. Looks like original. That's how it's from top. I'm holding this bonnet because it's falling down. Very fragile models. Need to be careful with them. That's how it looks from the bottom. Let's have a look inside. How it looks interior. So first this. That's everything is made of out of metal. Look at the utilization. Let's have a look on the interior.
So is that material?
Yep, it is material. Yep, it is material. Seats are made of material. Amazing detailization. From one side. That's how it looks from other side. To open the doors, you need to be careful. Let's put this on back. Let's have a look what is under the hood at the back. That's removing quite easy. So here we are. I'm gonna close this so don't catch it accidentally. Looks. In the future, I would like to ask how you think. Please leave comments down below. Do I need to post couple of models, make a review of couple of models, or one is fully enough? So please send requests for what model you would like to get a reviews, and if I'm gonna have them in my collection, I will gonna make it. So for now, with this model, is that's it. For the future, model, this common model from CMC, it's gonna be amazing review of the model, as these models are top of the top of the range, and they're absolutely detailized and amazing. So see you next time. Please thumbs, subscribe to our channels, comments down below, and see you next time. Have a good day. Bye bye.